sees the shot coming in. It's the back of the net. Oh, man,
fouled on that occasion by Hearn Jr. Goes for goal again, and it is an absolute screamer. What a strike! And Al Hilal Omdurman are back in the game. 6 minutes after half time.